This week's golf tip, presented by Mercedes-Benz of Bakersfield.
Here's a good tip on short putting. Here's approximately one pace, or 3 feet. Use a multiple of three because we're trying to create the perfect speed to the hole. Three times one with the one pace, take it 3 inches, 3 inches, in a perfect pendulum. The ball will roll true into the hole every time.